Welcome back, comrades, to Maxwell Plays Silent Hill Downpour. We left off. I was about to be murdered by something that enjoys, destroying elevators, and it's probably not the best idea right about now, Murphy. Chopping your weapon. I think we'll be needing that very soon. Very, very soon. Okay. Guess I can't push that. Oh sh! Hey, what's up? Well, let's just start off with a fight. Hopefully, it's not a failure fight. Let's try to fight properly for once. Come at me. Come at me. You're not coming at me, come out. Thank you. Oh yeah. Oh shit. No. Apparently, she just attacks forever. Damn it. And finish her. Well, that wasn't so bad. Normally gone for like 10 minutes. What the hell is that? Just a broken stick? It's obviously a far superior weapon to my pickaxe. Everyone knows that. So I guess I gotta push this. Push, push, push. Push, push, push. Good job, Murphy. Or should I say myself? That's right. Trinity of the Mads. Sounds just pleasant. Bet it's not a death ride. Let's go over here. What's up, trippy lights? Guess I should grab this note here. This is a mystery item. Third one. I haven't missed any, even though I seem like a failure. There you go, train accident causes death of children. It's a pleasant story. Go ahead and zoom in. Yeah. Zoom in for you guys. There you go. In Silent Hill law, in what Silent Hill law enforcement officials are calling an unpredicted, That's why I don't read things. Fuck it. You guys can pause it. I'm just gonna go through the story. And go to the health kit. I guess I can't open that. And those sounds are just lovely. What the hell? Hey, what's up, guys? The fuck are those things? What the fuck? It's human? You look incredibly human-esque. Maybe there's incredibly old props. Hello there, wall demon, or ceiling demon. Would you like to tango with the great battle master Murphy? Come at me, I'm not fucking afraid of you, you fucking giant piece of shit. You want to tango? Let's fucking do this. No, don't throw up, Murphy, no! Grab that, grab that. Thank you. Let's kick this fucker's ass. Thank you for landing on my ass. Fucking block. I wish I could dodge. That would be helpful. Come on. Why are you running away? I haven't done anything to you yet. Yeah, stop landing on me, you asshole. Let me kill you. You fucking pussy. Step ahead. I'll hide over here so you can't jump on me. Haha. What you gonna do now? And break my. As soon as I say that, my fucking weapon breaks. I guess I'll grab this one. Fight me. I forgot. Oh, I'm thinking. I'm used to Dark Souls. It's X to attack. Kept trying to throw my weapon. Fuck's sakes, this guy does not let you attack him. Oh my god. Come here. Power attack. That's right. So I feel like the game may want me to run from this guy, but I feel like he'll just chase me forever, and I do not want to be chased by this thing. Doesn't sound like most pleasant. I'd much rather face him in a duel. Even though he keeps jumping on me. Oh, sweet, that my weapon respawned over there. So I can just throw this one. Oh, god, god. Thank you for running away. That would have been very bad. Awkward. Come on. Kiana? Kiana? Oh my god. It's an incredibly terrible fight. Jesus Christ. Come on now. Come on now. Jesus Christ. This fight is going on and on. Oh my god, just let me kill you. Die! Yes! He's dead! Yes! Finish him! Yes! And I did that without needing a single fucking health kit. Just took me 10 hours and making me look like I suck at this game a lot. This game is really hard. I'm sorry. So let's continue. I'm hoping there won't be any more baddies anywhere nearby. Let's break this. Chopping a chop. Chop chop. To give you a letter. Climb that ladder. Oh yeah. Climb that ladder. Oh yeah. I'm all bloody. Oh yeah. Can I go through this door of danger? Come on, I like going through doors of danger. Take your lighter out, Murphy. Thank you very much. Need to light the deepest darkness and adventure into it. Looks like there's a waterfall ahead of me. Oh my god, what the fuck is going on? What the fuck just happened? Am I too fat for this? Is this made for kids? Murphy going to destroy this thing? Am I going to be the ninth kid added to the list? Is that going to be the end of Murphy? We'll never know. But luckily, the world of Murphy just saved. And we just made a green light appear. So, I think it's all good in Murphy Land. I think it's all good in Murphy Land. Just hopefully nothing jumps onto this elevator. That would suck. It's a really weird angle. Can only see my... There we go, that's better. Oh hey, what's up, bro? Cutting a gauge! That Scar. Hey, what are you doing over there, bro? It's just ye.
What are you doing?
Thanks,
today?
Bro.
You know. Enjoying the view.
It's a really good platform.
If you were to put the Empire State Building in here, wouldn't even reach halfway to the top of this place.
Seems like a dangerous place to be sightseeing.
You know, none of those things they said about me are true. The papers and stuff, people around town, my lawyers, they said it was just circumstantial evidence and whatnot. That's what I kept telling them.
Yeah. I read all about it.
Those newspaper men are goddamn fucking...
No, I actually didn't read about it.
Relax, man. We're just talking here.
What happened?
I don't read things. Fuck that.
That was an accident. I didn't mean to hurt nobody. I didn't murder nobody. Murder's a mortal sin. You go to hell.
You go to hell and you fucking die.
Right, Murphy? Surely your mama taught you about what's right and what's wrong.
Those kids had parents that might disagree with you. The paper... mentioned negligence.
It was an accident.
You were completely hammered. There were witnesses.
And how about you, Murphy? Someone know all your dirty little secrets?
I never hurt anybody that didn't deserve it. And I sure as hell never hurt any kids. I wouldn't be able to live with myself.
You call this living?
Dude, sound hook his ass.
Can you imagine what that's like, Murphy? Living all your life inside someone else's lie? Can you? Listen to us talk. As if anybody out there gives a damn. When we're the ones who decide if we can live with what we've done.
I think we'll... Taunt him! No, just kidding. Once again, I'm not an asshole.
Wait. What do you mean?
Even just though I guess he's a stupid drunkard.
Be seeing you around, Murphy.
Peace!
No!
I'm sure it'll be fine. Looks like this is Jagged Rocks of Death. Well, at least it wouldn't have been a painful death. No, I can believe he jumped. He was pretty insane. Why is there a wheelchair here? I feel like it appears to be an incredibly random ass place for a wheelchair. Hey, wait. Isn't this where that hanging body was? Is that hanging body not here anymore? What the hell? Yeah, see, it totally was. That is interesting. No more hanging body. That's weird. Well, I see something to turn. So I guess I shall be doing that. Turn. Turn. And turn. That doesn't look like a very pleasant bar. It's like made for eating you. Yeah. I think we'll need a lighter. All-purpose lighter. Actually, just pretty much has one purpose, or two purposes, perhaps. Can't see a damn thing. What the fuck? Enter the Cave of Tears. We contains the largest stalagmite in all of North America or something. I only half read it. I am now here, I am. It seems to be super deep underground, from what I believe. I guess I proceed under here. Through the darkness, Murphy traveled, never knowing what lies before him. I guess it's the Cave of Tears. It just told me. I don't like this area. I remember this area, hey? Ah! God damn it! No. Not ready for another battle. Fuck that. I guess I shall run. Right, that's not how you run. That's how you drop your head. Run, Murphy. Slowly limp. Slowly limp. Slowly limp away. Limp for your life. I think there's a health kit in here. Get the health kit, Murphy! Oh my god, no! I am screwed. I am so screwed. Get self get over here. Must secure the health kit. Secure the health kit. Self get in here. No. Damn it. Oh, there's self get. Oh shit. Oh, you're all bloody and fucking delicious. Why are you so fucking lovely, bro? It's so pleasant to look at. So pleasant to look at. Can't even talk around you. That's how sexy you are. Come on, bro. Oh, you just want to run away like fucking pusher. So I'll grab the self kit then and heal myself. Because I have that ability. Aren't you so jealous? Die! Die! What you get on this? What you get on this? Giant demon monster, that's right, you better fucking back the fuck away. Slowly back away from me. That's right, Murphy, don't take no shit from giant fucking monsters. Hey! Trying to fucking attack me when my back's turned. Fucking giant pussy. Come on down here. Come on down here. I fucking dare you. Tango fucking Murphy. Murphy Mason. It's clearly his name. Oh fuck! Well, I don't feel very confident anymore. Now that my weapon is completely destroyed. At least I have a little stick to beat him with. Oh! It's getting smaller. No, stop breaking my stick. Stop breaking my stick. I must use it to break your fucking skull. These battles. Oh my god, man. Use the hammer to smash its face.